As we go to break on this Valentine's Day, we're recognizing florist Ruby Marlowe Rogers. She and Herman Marlowe operated the first black-owned florist shop in Macon. They opened in March of 1948 and stayed in business until closing in 1979. Marlowe's flower shop located at 131 Spring Street. And here's an interesting fact. The shop was located in the first African-American school building in Macon. To read more about the Marlowe's Flower Shop, head over to 13wmaz.com.